What if the entire modern world could collapse because of a handful of hidden elements? To see why rare earths matter so deeply, imagine building modern technology without them. Neodymium creates the strongest permanent magnets on Earth without it. Electric cars would be heavier, wind turbines might not even work, and hard drives would be bulkier. Our entire technological miniaturization depends on these elements. Think of rare earths as the vitamins of technology, tiny amounts, but absolutely essential. And unlike vitamins, there are no substitutes. You can't replace neodymium with iron any more than you can replace water with vitamin C. Geopolitically, this forms a dangerous choke point. It's just like Persian Gulf oil shaped the 20th century. Ah, rare earths may control the 21st. Whoever controls them controls technological sovereignty. Without access, nations risk becoming technological colonies, dependent, vulnerable, and stuck behind rivals. Subscribe for more videos.